Alright, welcome back. Today we today we'll start on the next chapter. Yeah. Get used to the habit, and you'll wake up at a certain time every day. Or at least, theoretically, you should be able to. You know what I think? Oh, Rina, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, all of them would be. Oh, okay. Weird. That is a bit different from what has been going on. Okay. Okay, that's the reasoning for that. Or the reason for that. Yeah, that's true. I'm guessing it was just a kind of day for them, considering three of their classmates weren't even there. Yeah. Yeah, kind of figured it was going to be kind of day. Okay, that was odd. Yeah. That's actually a good thing. Ah, okay. Yeah. So they can walk, talk more in private. Oh, okay. Oh. They went out to shop for more ingredients. Yeah. And thus, Satoko she doesn't know. Or does she? Oh. Yep, she doesn't know. That's true. No, I have a feeling Satoko talked with Rika about it, but I'm not 100% certain on that. Thank you. Nope. Alright, so I'll go ahead and save right here, and next time we will kick things off with him thinking to himself. Well, Keiichi thinking to himself still about everything leading up to this point, I suppose. Anyways, thank you for joining me today, and I hope to see you again next time. And until then, goodbye!